Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I am doing a 3 AM challenge with my stepdad because I promised you guys I would, but I wanted to wait for more people. And the doll looks like this. We were decorating it with makeup and stuff like
Boom.
That. And he like tried to get the eye out, but it wasn't working. So we have salt water because both of our DNA is in it, and he's scared.
I don't think this is going to turn.
Here, I want to try something first. Here, take these.
That's why I have the rosary.
Put that down.
Just to be on the safe side.
The one that I was wearing broke. Okay, I want to try to see what happens when you spin a fidget spinner at 3 a.m. at 3 in the morning.
I'm going to get the knife.
Okay. And it's Batman, guys. My father got me one because my little one broke. Should I like stop to spin it? Alright, see what happens.
You turn the TV off?
I didn't turn the TV off. Mom? Why isn't the TV working? Kill a guy. There we go.
This is a really big knife.
Can you get the thingy over there? You
didn't
have to.
If the doll comes after us, we should definitely see that knife jiggling underneath the door.
Take. So it took me over an hour to do this. So
I don't know why I'm doing this, but I love my stepdaughter. So I'm entertaining this experiment. I've seen the prior videos on YouTube. I don't know if it's gonna work or not, but if it works, I might just shit my pants.
Why shit your pants? Oh shit, stuck to my
finger. Because the
finger.
Doll is going to be possessed.
Hey guys, I kind of broke my finger earlier.
More than likely by a demonic presence.
Kind of broke.
Are you really ready for this?
I am. I've done it before.
I'm not.
I've done it 2 years ago. Well, not literally. I did it like 3 years ago. But
well, we're actually gonna just use some of this tape to tape the doll to a chair in the kitchen.
We're not taping it to the freaking thing, you idiot.
Just a few pieces, though. Because if the doll animates it with that big knife, the doll's gonna cut itself loose.
Don't you just hate this? I can't get it. Someone help me before freaking.
I think that's the least of our worries. I think we should worry about this big-ass knife that this doll is holding. That's what I'm worried about.
Shit.
Because you're going to hear me scream.
My father, my brother, and my sister are sleeping right now. So my mom is recording.
I think the neighbors across the street are going to hear me scream. Probably you're going to scream, too.
If this works. What would I scream, David? I'd like his name is David.
Whose name isn't David?
The doll's.
Yeah, the doll's name is Rosita from Walking Dead. You know, because I love The Walking Dead. I literally love it. It's my life. If y'all don't know what The Walking Dead is, I'm gonna freaking murder y'all. I'll mail it. Okay. If we get 10 likes on this video, I will give this doll away.
We're gonna give this doll away. Who's gonna want this doll if it works?
Who knows? There's actually some.
But yeah, I think we should get rid of this doll. This works.
I'm also gonna make a voodoo doll for you guys.
Dismember the doll. And burn the doll.
Alright. We're good to go. Let's do that. Go. Okay. Bless you, mother. Bless you, mother. Alright. I can get up. I'm using my phone as a flashlight. Guys, I didn't turn this on. I'm gonna turn your light off. The kitchen light's on. Pull your pants up, sir. Nobody wants to see your butt. Okay, so the kitchen is the kitchen, totally. Mom, how are we?
Kitchen chair? Yeah, with the light.
Shit, you're hot, I'm sorry.
This is low.
Oh, what are we doing, Mom? We just totally did this wrong. We can't do this, David.
What?
Get a different knife.
I'm bugging out.
Get a different knife, idiot.
Hurry up!
Get a different knife!
I can't find this knife.
Just get a knife, a kitchen knife, you idiot.
Stop.
Sorry.
Just get one out of the butcher block.
Where the hell is the butcher block?
By the coffee pot.
And turn it off the kitchen light.
Where's the butcher block?
Over there, idiot.
We're gonna set it on this chair too.
No. Okay.
We're gonna set it on this chair like this.
Yeah. Okay. Don't stab it yet. Tag your it. Leave the room. Don't look back at it. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You stab it.
3 times?
Yep. Stab it right there. Okay, leave the knife. I think we poked close to it. Let's go. Oh, turn that light off.
Aren't you supposed to say tag your it?
Oh, that's what I just did.
Tag your it.
That's what I did. Turn it off. Go. You gotta hide. Run, mother. Jesus freaking Christ. Go down and turn it off. Hurry up. Now. David. Hurry up. Now. Open the door. It's fine. Oh my God, the cat's coming. David, I've done this before.
Put your light on him. I can't see him.
And that crushes my background. I don't watch guys doing anything.
I don't know. You can walk right to the bathroom. I don't think it's a good idea. No, Lexi, please don't. I don't think it's a good idea. You don't even got your soul.
There it is!
Your phone now.
my god, David, I see it.
It might be on the side of the fucking window. What's glowing in the kitchen?
There's a space.
Lexi, come here, look at my phone.
Hell fucking no.
No, open the door.
This shit's crazy.
No, Mom, it's the carbon dioxide thing.
No, it was more the, or maybe it was, like, two eyes glowing.
Yeah, it's the carbon dioxide thing.
I'm saying,
right? I'm already scared.
What was that? Close the door all the way, David. No, it's not closed all the way.
Yeah, but I can't get in. It's too small. It's too small. I can't get in. Unless it stabs right through the fucking door.
I've never done this before on video.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You gotta be quiet because you can't hear it moving around or running around. If you're not quiet, then it can sneak up on us.
Oh my god, David, it's over there.
Shit,
can I go to the back?
I think you should give that hold, phone hold so mom, your mom holds the phone so she's got two lights.
Hold this.
You gotta hold that. I'm holding the door. I only have two hands. Listen,
I need you to like come home.
Before you go out, I'm going to let you know this door. Because it could already kill the sink. On the side where the two bookcases are, there's fine. There's like a space where you can get ambushed. And then you gotta worry about the steps too. And it might have climbed somewhere. So you gotta be very careful.
Flashlight. I can't see shit.
You must be back up. It's got you. You know that, right? Because I'm right behind you. Holy shit. You want me to go first? I'll go first.
Go first.
That's the carbon monoxide detector.
Yes. Go. Look. You go first.
Man, stop, man. You're fucking scaring the shit out of me.
Go first.
Bad enough I agreed to this crazy shit.
Go,
seriously.
David.
Don't run. It will leave me alone without no fucking light, man.
Give me the light. So I can
no,
see
you
it stabbing in the fucking ankles and I can fall on the ground and that's it.
Oh my god, I see it.
Listen, you see how quiet they were when they did it with the Chucky doll? It's so easy. Because you gotta find out if this shit is flipping around or not.
Go.
I don't like this shit. This is not cool.
Yeah.
Let me see.
The knife moved.
Don't show the sink, Mom.
Oh.
The knife moved?
Yeah.
Look away.
Tell to the nizzle, I'm in this motherfucker with salt water now.
Yeah, it's fine, David. Tag it. Do it one more time.
Tag it.
Wait. Come on.
Why
am I
here? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Time
oh
check.
My god.
Time check.
All I gotta do is open it.
No, okay, don't do that.
Here's something.
Oh, you better get my baby.
I'm not fucking going out there.
You better get my baby back in here.
Dog.
No, I don't
kiss up my baby. Get my baby in here.
You gotta watch it if you know what I mean.
Because we have a chance.
Listen,
no, it has not moved. We have a chance
if
right
it's
now.
It's still in the fucking sink. We're
going to
douse this.
Mom, go first. Go first.
Oh, sure.
Get water.
Go. Go, fat ass.
Yeah, I don't know what position you guys left it in.
That's not the position I left it in.
Oh man, I'm laying this motherfucker down, man.
That was not the position I left it in. I don't think it is, at least.
Put that over there, look. You doused it with the salt water?
It's fine.
Bam! Take no go. Chances with this shit. Yeah.
What you mean, go? We turned on the lights. Hell to the news off.
Oh, I need the light for the kitchen.
This was scary. This shit scared the shit out of me. Seriously. I mean,
ow.
It was still in the sink. I don't know if it was night playing tricks on us. But we think the knife moved. I don't like this at all. Holy shit. Let me get this shit away from me. Oh my god, you gotta get rid of this fucking dog.
You guys blew my bulb. Good job. Good job.
It was fine. Are you still recording?
Yeah, I'm on the wall.
Let me see it. Hey guys. So, oh yeah, there's the bag behind me. That will, I guess we'll do this challenge because he's, oh my god! He had the baby and he jump scared me. That will include this 3 a.m. challenge if you want me to do more, because David's a freaking scary cat. He just scared the shit out of me though. I'll give him that. Don't do that, David.
Somewhere because
I will see you guys in the next one, and